Okay, so there I'm just pouring it totally till it gets covered. Let it get penetrated, infused very well inside. I'll just show you how it looks. Look at that. ठीक है, I have poured the syrup completely inside. Now is the time that you can put some pistachios. What we will do is in every diamond we'll put some pistachios on top in the center. So it'll give a nice decoration. We're going to leave our baklava as it is for good 1 hour also, or 45 minutes, till your complete syrup goes inside and penetrates inside. Okay, so let's decorate it.